There's nothing more classic than a fantastic paint job. Let's customize Ramon's house of body art. If I were a car, I used to think I'd want to be a classic cherry red. These days, I wonder if I might go for something a little more wild, like electric yellow. I'd stand out for sure. I want to fill more wisdom into my brain by talking with Fillmore. Let's meet Fillmore. Hey man, good to see you again. Fillmore, how's my favorite fan? Just enjoying the beauty of nature, Diego, letting life take me where it pleases. Why not take control, take the wheel? And fight against traffic when I'm totally chill in my lane? Nah man, who needs the headache? I can tell that Ramon puts his all into his work. Just like me. Let's meet Ramon. Hey Diego, looking good, man.
Thanks, I try my best. Can I ask you something?
Sure, as long as you get some great pictures of the sweet paint job.
I think I've been a bit too pushy when it comes to encouraging my daughter Maria. How do I make it up to her?
Look, sometimes we all get scratches, right? But scratches buff out, man. You just gotta put in the work.
You're absolutely right, Ramon. Thanks a lot. I know who can help me stay on course, Mickey Mouse. Let's welcome Mickey.
Hiya Diego, I sure am glad you came to visit.
The pleasure is all mine, Mickey. You've been an inspiration for ages. A guy like you must know what it takes to be a racer.
Sure, I've done a little bit of racing. I'd say it's all about having the drive to do it.
These days, it feels like I've been driving my daughter to a path I've chosen for her, instead of the one she wants.
Gosh, it sounds like you've already figured things out. And besides, whether Maria wants to race or not, she knows she has your support, right?
You're right. I'd support her no matter what. Thanks, Mickey. Maria, have you been enjoying Carsland?
For sure, Daddy. It's got everything I love, all in one place.
And don't worry, I'll learn everything I can here so that I can be a racer, just like you said. Well, that's the thing, mi princesa. I think you'd make a fantastic racer, the best. But you could also be the best doctor, or trapeze artist, or whatever else you want to be. That's what's important, that you follow your heart, and you can also change your mind.
Well, I guess I'm not old enough to drive yet. But I do love races, Daddy. And even if I'll never beat Lightning McQueen.
Who says? He might be the best ever, but records are made to be broken.
It just takes someone very special.
Special like me?
Exactly, but only if it's what you want to do.
I know what I want to do now.
And what's that?
I want to get another cold drink, and then maybe we could see more of the park.
You got it, sweetheart.